Arby's and E-League together at last. Q sandwich violence.